sober, none sober. Like the Joes rushed my body and I was the sole cobra. Still a soldier, grabbed a soda, helped my stomach settle down. Then fell into the shower, asked to let the funk drown. Put degree under my arms, turned off the alarm. You only said it to regret it. A million things to do, but work is where I'm headed. The dreaded grindstone on the edge of my bed. I sit and let my mind zone on how fun last night was. Started with the light buzz, then slowly progressed into a full-blown fade. I was trying to get laid, but got no action. It was back to the crib for personal satisfaction. Triple X DVDs, I got a whole stack and was snapped out of my daydream by something that I seen. I left a tissue full of spunk on the floor by my jeans. It seems I have 15 minutes to make the 20-minute ride it takes to get to work. So I fly out the door while I'm putting on my shirt. Start the car and then I'm off to get in trouble with my boss. He runs his mouth like a bitch. Sometimes I wish he'd lay me off so that I could lay him out with one little punch right to his fat ass mouth. But now I'm ass out, cause these fools on the freeway be driving like they ain't got nowhere to go. You know those fucks in the fast lane, moving hella slow. Got me yelling at my windshield, now it's like 10 till I wanna call in. Man, I think it every day, but I'm not balling. So I gotta go get paid and continue the charade of customer service. Since I don't get commission, my efforts seem worthless. Thanks and have a nice day. That's what I gotta say, even if they were rude and gave me attitude. It's a shame what I have to do to get written food. I work hard, goddamn hard, to keep this roof over my head and pay off these credit cards. I work hard, goddamn hard, so I can pay off all my debt and get a house with a yard. I work hard, goddamn hard, to put that gas off in the tank and make the payments on this car. I work hard, goddamn hard, so I can wild out every weekend and buy drinks at the bar. Try being on the road for 45 days straight. Road managers, a driver, and myself plus 8 other motherfuckers and their idiosyncratics. I brought 2 systems, he's a video fanatic. Sunspot got enough weed to give me contact for the month and a half. PSC got the gas and forever blowing up the spot with this rotten ass. Of course, Grouch brought a task that'll fill his time block. Trying to hook Pro Tools to his new laptop. Eli's on the last, caught a hypochondriac. So with him, you never know if it's a fever or an act. Scarab's usually either reading, writing, or sleeping. And Picasso needs to use somebody's cell, he's on the creeping. Me, I'm simply dreaming, plotting schemes to get some money. Almost forgot about Arata, but you know. As we tour throughout the country, everybody starts to argue over what we watch on TV and who drank the last brew. Who's been hating on who? Maybe throw a punch or two until a virus breaks out. And how healthy can you be when you getting little sleep and all you eat is takeout? Well, the show must go on when you live in dust till dawn. If I don't rap every night, I might lose a fan. So even if I got the flu, I got a mic in my hand. And I haven't even spoke on the one night stands. Yeah, it might sound fly to the average guy, but when you got a girl at home, you gotta let it pass you by. So I try to play the sidelines, watch what they pull. But on a bus full of women, hard to stay faithful. So I cheat, not because I hate my girl, because I miss her. Even though she won't believe me when I say I only kissed her. Been home a couple days and she still won't speak. Still I gotta hit the road again, beginning of the week. I work hard, goddamn hard, to keep this roof over my head and pay off these credit cards. I work hard, goddamn hard, so I can pay off all my debt and get a house with a yard. I work hard, goddamn hard.